I just love the idea of Bigfoot existing, because he's one of the last bastions of hope. Everything gets disproven by science, but I think there's a Bigfoot out there somewhere. He's the one. He's the missing link, and I think he's out there somewhere waiting. It's just I think if you came across a Bigfoot, he'd probably rip your arms off. He'd rip your arms off and then beat you to death with right. your own arms. And is it maybe worth it to die that way, because you get to experience having your arms ripped off by a Bigfoot, which not a lot of people can say had happened to them. And if it has happened to them, they're not alive anymore either. So, you know, classic.
Oh, God. Two of them. I always see them when I'm by myself. Never see them when there's anybody else with me.
There's so many different ways. There's so many different ways to have a glamorous ending. I mean, alternately, just sort of going to bed and just sort of gently drifting off to the other side. Yeah, that's not a bad one. You know, I like the idea of maybe, I mean, if you do have to go into old age, hopefully it's not that sort of old age where you've got a sort of an oxygen tank next to the bed and you're a bit rickety and a bit ill. You know, maybe you're just one of these sprightly old people that keeps going and going. And then one day you just, you know, you have a cup of tea, put Bergerac on in bed, you're nice and cozy, you fall asleep, and then you just go.